One time I was at the county fair, and I saw this man in front of a booth full of chickens. And so I walked up and was like, "Hey, what's up with the chickens?" And he said, "Oh, well, this is actually a dating service for chickens." And so I lean back and say, "A dating service for chickens?" And he says, "Yeah." And I ask, "How is business going?" And he says, "Well, I'll be honest. I'm struggling to make hens meet.